exhibitor number 3353, Wizards Baby Doll, owned by Greg Gessner of Strasburg, Ohio. Stacy Westfall will be riding. Stacy Westfall and Wizards Baby Doll. Stacy would like to dedicate this ride to her dad, who went to live in heaven just 24 days ago. Thanks for teaching me to keep trying new things. Stacy Westfall.
You said I was in my early 40s with a lot of life before me, when a moment came that stopped me on a dime. I spent most of the next days looking at the x-rays, talking about the options, and talking about sweet time. I asked him when it sank in that this might really be the real end. How's it hit you when you get that kind of news? Man, what you do? He said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. He said I was finally the husband, and most of the time I wasn't. Now became a friend wouldn't like to have. Wasn't such an imposition, and I went three times that year. I lost my dad. Well, I finally read the good book, and I took a good long hard look at what I'd do if I could do it all again.
Okay, now, crowd, it's your turn to give your score for Stacy.